My name is Dr. Priyanka Saukar Navle. My clinic, Deccan Dental Clinic, is located on FC Road. So today I am making video specially for my braces patient whom they are not able to come to the clinic as the clinic is closed and we are all in corona lockdown situation. So what to do in such a situation, about that I am making this short video. First thing I want to tell you, if we have given each end like this, what I have shown in the pictures, you have to do one thing. Stop drinking or eating hot food stuff. Second thing, if it is becoming yellowish, don't worry guys, it is just because of the turmeric. So you have to continue the etching. Second thing, if we have given elastics which looks like this, but the configuration will be different for each and every case, so you have to continue using elastic. But now you have to follow one rule: don't discard the elastic, keep used elastic in another packet, and you have to reuse those elastics once new ones are over. So that is the second thing. Third thing, along with braces, maintaining oral hygiene is a big hurdle. That time you have to maintain your oral hygiene properly so that any type of sensitivity and decay should not occur in this lockdown. So how you are supposed to do that? For that also I have made one video. Please refer that video. In that I have explained how to use ortho brush, proxa brush, mouthwash, brushing techniques, everything in detail. Fourth thing, if you are on retainers, you have to continue using your retainer until your next visit. When you will see me again, that time I will tell you whether you have to continue the retainer or not. Fifth thing I want to tell you, if you are on aligners and specific number is going on, suppose you have 3 aligners, 8, 9, 10, you have to continue using it for the same duration. Once you are on the 10th aligner, start using that aligner only overnight. Don't use it for 24/7, as the force value will be decay and there are chances of damaging the aligners also. So you have to use the last set of aligners only overnight, unless and until for the next visit. That time we'll provide you new sets of aligners. These are the things you have to follow. Along with that, I want to tell you 2 things you should have at home. First one is patient relief wax, which we already provide to all our cases. If you don't have that, at least sterile cotton you should have. And second thing is a smile gel or any type of oral gels. These 2 things are required if in case accidental breakage of wire or bracket occurs. That's it guys. Bye bye. Take care.